David Hurd was son of Susan Hurd, who was a worker here at in the enrollment office. He was 10 years old, and he was diagnosed with neuroblastoma when he was 8 years old, which is cancer of the nervous system. And after a 2-year fight, he died about 2 weeks ago, February 10th. And before he died, he had like a goal to make 220,000 cranes. He got this goal from a play that he saw called 1,000 Cranes. The play was about this girl who lived in Japan, and she experienced the Hiroshima bombing. And she survived, but she got leukemia. And in Japanese tradition, what I've been hearing from some Japanese students is that it brings luck, but in the play, it said that you get one wish if you make 1,000 cranes. So her goal was to make 1,000 cranes before she died. Unfortunately, she only made 900 before she died. But David definitely met his goal. He has so far made 70,000 cranes. He wanted to put one 1,000 crane mobile in every pediatric center in the country. So that's 220 pediatric centers. So in making our mobile tonight, we're gonna make him one pediatric center closer to his goal. So thank you guys for coming, and that's pretty much it. But keep folding.
Yay! Behind me, there's the goal of 1,000 cranes to be made, and I believe we are well past that at this point. So not an official count yet, but we're getting there.
Turn it over, and now fold it hot dog style. These two corners get folded inside. Remember? And you're making a square. He's not even filming your face.
I know, but
he's just filming your hands. Oh, wait. Let me fold it down.
I really have done all this blindfolded.
And you should see the job. Thank you, guys. Here we go. Guys, want to slide him in?
No, not yet. Everybody keeps telling us our production's down, so.
Look at all these compared to yours. All right, I'll let him. I'll let him slide. You guys want to slide the ones you made in? I'll give you a little plate of cookies for this. Woo!
Oh, I got it.
Any more? Any more?
I'm thinking exotic cream.
An exotic?
I feel like I'm in a cream sweatshop all of a sudden.
You are. Check him in, here we go.